At the Paris Aircraft Exhibition, Great Britain stole the show, which was formerly opened by Monsieur Bidault. United States manufacturers couldn't get their exhibits over because of strike trouble in American factories. The rest of Europe provided one or two show planes, but British models like this and following ones were the center of attraction, to Russian eyes especially. With France's Cormoran transport, the one exception, the show was a triumph for British workmanship.